My favorite golf memory was winning my national amateur championship. I was, I think, probably 17 at the time. And that gave me the belief that I could compete at the pro level and didn't look back. Once I started to understand and get a bit older, it was about understanding how I can improve myself, and that challenge really drove me.